Hello everybody, welcome back to Case Animatronics. Right, I'm not going to say anything else, we're going to get straight into it. Go! Right, that light's over there. Never mind.
The tablet is empty. I remember that there was a charger in Ben's room.
Oh shit, oh yeah, I remember now. The old kitty cat was released, so I need to go to Ben's room, which is all the way down here. Oh crap. Fuck! Jesus. Well, that was a terrific start.
The tablet is empty.
So he came out of the vents, and this dude, where's he? I need to know where he is. I'm not using the tablet. Oh god. Let's go in here. Fuck. I mean, oops. Quick, where's Ben's room? Ben Riley.
The lock is broken.
Ah.
The pick locks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from.
Where is he?
They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
Holy nipples.
The tablet is empty. I remember that there was a charger in Ben's room.
So, I can't get the lockpicks, and oh dear, that's not a good sign.
The lock is broken. The pick locks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from.
Oh, quick.
They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
Is he in here? Where is he? Nipples! I have nipples! I'm running away! What? Where did that come from? Oh, please don't come in here. Please don't come in here. Shit. Where is he? Has he gone back in there? Okay, he's probably gone in there, so where do I need to go? I need to go this way. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's not a good sign. The music's changing. I'm just going to run. So let's... Oh no, where are these... Shit, what's this? Was there a safe around here somewhere? I'm sure. No? No safe? I've read that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Let me just see. Boxes. A lot of boxes. A lower of boxes. Actually, can I go in here? No, okay. What was that? So, got to look for a safe. Can I turn these lights out? Yes, okay. There we go, that's better. Why can't I hear them? Ah! There we go. Turn these lights. Ah, no, it didn't work. Off. There we are. I can hear him. Can't go in there. I don't think I can go there. No, I need a key card. Oh. I can hear a purring. I can actually hear a purring. Oh dear. Oh dear. If I see red eyes over there, I'm running like there's no frickin' tomorrow. There he goes. Okay, where the hell am I gonna get lockpicks from? Ah! Come on. Okay, Wolfie's gone past. Where the hell is the cat? That's what I want to know. Is there a safe? Ah! Safe. No? Shit. It's gotta be somewhere. Oh! Well, he's been in here. Quick, quick, quickly, quick, turn the torch off. He's in the room with me. Nearly out of power. Shit. Hope you didn't hear that. Yeah, that sounds like he's going away. So I need to find a safe with or something with lockpicks in. Unless these drawers contain something. Oh, I think I've read that one. Keep going. No lockpicks. Oh, have I been in here? John Bishop, what have you got? Oh, that's me. Is it? Yes, that's me. Right. Shit. I need to get in there. Oh. What's over here? Door is locked. Well, of course it is. Where are these damn lockpicks? Let's just test these doors. Nope. And that's to go back in there. Uh-oh. God, how did he not see me? I wonder then if they are in these drawers. Let's just check these drawers. No. Donuts. But I thought he said safe. I don't know where this cat is. I heard it. No, nothing in there. No. Bit of parchment. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm over the date. Oh! Fiddle arse. Is he coming back? The answer is yes. I'm stuck on the desk. There's got to be somewhere to go. Where the hell is this safe? My bloody torch has gone off. Brilliant. Well, it's got to be in here somewhere. This is the evidence locker, right? What a convenient time for my bloody torch to run out. Oh god, is he coming? I have no power in any quadrant whatsoever. Oh, hello, it's come back. It's decided to come back. Brilliant. So, lockpicks. Am I missing something here? Hello, what's this? No. Well, I don't know. There doesn't appear to be anything to show in here. There's nothing. Colorado, yes, read that. You see, there doesn't appear to be a safe. There's a big gap there where it looks like something should be. But there doesn't appear to be. Oh dear. See, he's coming in here now. That looks very ominous. And looks to be that, you know, there should be something there when there isn't. Oh, hi. 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 Fuck you. Right. You see, there was another safe in the control room, but that looks if it required a key. And I haven't been able to find any other safes around. So, let's see, how long am I here? Pardon me, I'll give it another go. I'll have another search for it. Right.
Is empty.
I where does he say?
A charger in Ben's room.
Right, let's just get there now. Okay, where he is. Let's see where he says.
The lock is broken. The picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where the...
Hi! So the evidence locker. The evidence locker.
The tablet is empty. I remember that there was a charger in Ben's room.
Let's just go in here for a minute. Okay, he's not there. Yes, he is.
The lock is broken. The picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from. They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
So, from the... Yeep! Bifos! Get in, get in, get in! Quickly! Quickly! Turn the light off. So this is the evidence area. Okay. So somewhere in here... Ah, you see, look, I was right!
Bingo. Let's try to open the door.
You see, that safe was not there before. And that space looked very ominous. As if something should be there, but in fact wasn't. So, perhaps if you die, it's randomly generated somewhere else. Oh. Okay. Hello, kitty cat.
God, that's just great.
Can hear it purr. Just keep going, keep going. That's it, you're okay. You carry on going that way. Where'd you go? Probably that way. Damn. Shit! There they are. Oh god, they're both right there. One's gone. Got 2% of battery left. Is he going away? He's going away. He's going away, ladies and gentlemen. Let's just hope the kitty cat hasn't come in through the bloody thing. No. Right. Oh, God. Whoa, what do I do? Oh, I see. Am I supposed to turn? Oh, God. Really? Wow. Find the correct angle with a lockpick to open the door. Yes, got it. Oh, right. Alright, so what have we got here?
It's weird that the charger's off. Let's see what's on the computer screen. I knew it. The virus. What is it? Is it a game? So, you want me to go through it? Oh, now the charger's working. You can charge the tablet.
Blinding. Good, so that's charging nicely. Anything in here? Please say that's saved. February 1986, I met the founder of that new pizza place during the opening while Emma stared at the new animatronics with her mouth wide open. I offered my project to the director on opportunity to give me the animatronics mobility that they could walk around. He was really into my idea, and we shook our hands. I asked to be given access to all the necessary tools and funds, and also requested a letter of recommendation from a university. We even joked, imagine animatronics that will bring children a pizza. Well, here's to the future of animatronics and new pizza delivery systems. So, I'm probably going to leave the video very shortly because it's taken me...
Looks like it's the key card for some door.
Thank you. It's taken me quite a long time to get to this point, and that has just saved, so I will do that. And I will go back to the main menu, knowing that that's the checkpoint. So, with that, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Case Animatronics. I will try blissfully to get to the end of this. Got another key card now. It looks red, so that's to the head honcho's office. God, the ice cream's taking its toll. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and hope you enjoyed the video, and please like, comment, subscribe anywhere, and cheerio. Oh, check out my Patreon as well. I should put a link in the description. Cheerio. Bye.